people of the world, this is Boseefus, and here we have Minecraft episode 4. I believe last time I built a little SOS thing, it went very successfully, and I also fought a few things, and today our main focus is learning first aid. Man, I know first aid, I need medicine. I just need some medicine. In order to get medicine, I need to go to the waters of destiny. What is that? Oh, that's a tree. And that's a zombie. Oh! Oh! Skeleton! No, no. Oh, you missed, boy. You missed. Ow. Oh, where are you? I killed you. What? 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 You guys are just... This is unfair. I have 3 hearts. This is a perfect example of how I'm going to use first aid. So what you will need is a dandelion, a seed. Oh, it's okay. No seed. Zombie flesh. 2, actually. And I'm about to get my second. This is to make my medicine. And I need to be... Oh man, this sucks. That was a big fight. And I need some water. Oh, but I don't have iron to make a bucket. What is going on here? Alright, so... No creeper, no creeper, no creeper. I do not like to... Don't come after me. Don't come after me, bro. Hey, creeper, creeper, I just want to tell you one thing. Don't come after me. That's what I wanted to tell you. Are you still coming? Where are you? Which way did I come from? Crap. Crap. Oh, crap. Don't. All right. I see how it is. Oh, no! Cole! Hey, Cole! Oh. And what you also need is 2 birch saplings. I'm not making this up. And the last thing you need is... Oh no, I'm hungry. I'm hungry. It's a wolf. The flesh of a wolf. Except you can't get that in Minecraft. And you need food. So first, what you need to do is eat some food. Oh yeah, I got my steak. Got my steak, so what you gotta do to make some medicine? You gotta put the string here, the rotten flesh here, and the 2 birch sapling right here. Then you put that right here, and you put the steak here, and the steak here. And it doesn't look like anything right here. There actually is something that you just can't see right now, and it's actually pretty crazy stuff. And I just dragged that into here, and now I have to do my magic. Oh cool, new stuff. And now I'm eating. And then you just gotta apply steak, and look, the medicine is gonna work. This is first aid. This is first aid. So I've learned how to survive the wild. In 4 episodes, less than 4, I'm only halfway through this 4th episode. I have built a shelter, I have made a fire, I have definitely found water, and I have obtained food, I have signaled for help, I know how to navigate now, I know how to go places, go beyond the eyes can see, and I know how to make medicine. Now. This book is no longer needed. Here we go. The ceremony. Squid. Hello, squid. Squid. Other squid, come. Come to me. Zombie villager! Oh! Lead me. Zombie villager, you need to take part in this too. We are having the ceremony where we get rid of the book. Book is no longer needed. Oh shoot, I'm killing you. Come in the water! Come in the water! Come in the water! Bye, book. Come in the water! Yay! Now we will circle around the dropped book in honor of it. Yes, come, zombie villager. We must have a ceremony. Come on, stop catching on fire. Whoa, come on. Oh, I need to say goodbye, book, and goodbye. What did you do? Oh, come on. Did you kill yourself? Look, I know you love the book and all, but it was not needed. It's not needed any longer. Ah. Man. It's a good time. Good time with the zombie villager. Wait, am I recording? I better be recording. Okay, I'm recording. I think. I hope. Oh my god. If I'm not, that would suck. What am I gonna do now? What am I gonna do? Huh! Oh, another way to get into my house. Alright, this is what I'm gonna do. Today I am focused on not my shelter. I am focused on mining. Oh, I tricked you there. Don't need this. Always carrying my sword now. Oh. Here we go. Whatever. I'll take you, little wooden pickaxe. I forget where my mine is. Here it is. But what about my torches? It's so dark down here. I need some torches for my cave, my little cave for mining. That's my best attempt at an English accent. It's not good. Actually, American people might think it's okay, but I have English people in my family, and they would say, it's just horrid. Just horrid. Oh, I only have, whatever, 8 torches for the win. Let's go. Yeah. Woo! Woo! This music is really loud. Shh. Shh. Oh, right. Okay, you guys might have. So you guys might have not heard what I was just saying. Okay, I was saying that, and I said it in a British accent. I said, I don't have any torches for my cave. And then I went back up to get some torches. And then I said that my English accent is bad, but people in America might think it's okay. Unless they come from, like, UK. Yeah. Getting more coal. Alright, well, it's been that amount of time. Oh, I'm level 3! Yes! The end of the episode concludes with a celebration. Yes. Now, it is time for me to go. This is Boseefus of the Boseefus 18. Disappearing.
What is this?